these folks get a good look at you up here. First of all, man, congratulations. What a finish that one turned out to be.
You know what? I thought I was going to come a little sooner than that. Steve Meyer drove his butt off. He's been fast all year long, and I appreciate the effort without getting into me. That was the way to do it. I appreciate that. Feel bad for a 24 car, but I won, so I can't feel that bad.
I understand. You know what, folks? Let's give a big round of applause for Steve Meyer Jr. What a great finish to this one it was. Anyway, man, say thanks to those that got you here, my friend.
Everybody you see standing here in front of the car, my family's here tonight. I think my mom and stepdad are here. I think my in-laws are here, my brother. The sponsors, they know who they are. They've been here. It's just a great deal. I mean, we're having a blast this year. It's fun. I just can't wait for my meeting.
Oh, my goodness. You're getting this thing tuned up, dialed in for that coming up here in a couple of weeks. Going to be some exciting racing. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, it's Rick Stevenson, your winner tonight for the A1 Modified Towing Main Event winner. All right, we're going to get the sponsors up here. The folks from FordOffice.com and Bottle Beer, Energy Drinks. Getting our sponsors. Lynn Lemons here with the Bottle Beer folks and the drink. I wanted him from Foreign Office here with us tonight. Sponsors of all the races, helping us all out here tonight. Certainly appreciate it. Without all them, a lot of this wouldn't be possible. So. Wow, what a great way to start out our feature events here tonight. Can't wait to see what's coming out next. So make our way back up to the tower and get ready for our second feature event of the night. Again, we want to say thanks to the folks from Foreign Office. Bottle Air Energy Drinks with us here again tonight. Definitely proud to have those folks on board. We're coming up, season wrap, winding down next weekend, season championship here at Tri-City Speedway. And the 2 weeks after that, it's going to be our 13th annual Modified Mania.